Hey, BD.
That was awesome.
Thanks for the help back there, BD. You saved my life. And got us closer to the tomb.
Let's meditate quickly. Let's go to skill tree since I have 2 points. I have the leaping slash and the repulse. An airborne attack that allows Cal to push when your right attack gets windy. Let's do it.
Feeling okay?
Anything? New secrets? That's
we found it. Feels different than the other tomb.
Tomb of Miktrull.
I don't like it.
Explore the tomb.
I found it. But see her. Why didn't you tell me?
Because she's a liar.
How?
I rerouted communication the moment you tried to contact her. Slicing encrypted transmissions was always a pastime of hers. She taught me. There's no technique there has that I haven't perfected.
The second sister's origin. Ooh.
BD?
Hmm.
Right here.
Interesting. Where are these?
My friend, these devices appear to simulate this planet's gravitational pull. I can't help but see it as a motif.
You're running out of time.
For what?
My scouts located an artifact of interest at the rear of this tomb. Even now I'm studying it, learning his book. It seems Cordova was rather taken with these Zephyr. Perhaps enough to hide the holocron among the thin bones.
Let's see how much you
know. I'm after it!
So you're dead.
I can't watch.
He couldn't beat you. I can.
Up here? What's a candle?
Hey, BD!
Wanna check it out? Yes. Let's take a look.
Maybe lightsaber interior recovery. Interesting. You're dead.
Too bad, huh?
Jump. Jump. All right. All right. This way. Dead. Okay. Jump. Dang it. That was a delay. Dang it.
More of my soldiers breach this tomb every minute.
Afraid to face me yourself?
Had your droid not intervened, I would have killed you with ease.
It's okay, buddy. Just ignore her. Jump, 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 jump up.
Yep. I didn't even know I could do that, to be fair. I just tried it and it worked.
An ancient Zephonian, part of a workforce that helped construct this tomb. He died before the job was finished.
Zephonable. Here, but okay. Back around. Climb up. Let's keep moving. Come on, come on, come on. I think I'm close.
Imagine the artifacts the Empire would have missed if it weren't for your intervention on this backwater planet.
Sure it's worth the cost? I hear Project Augur came at a high price.
Stormtroopers and workers. Expendable resources.
You're a monster.
I am one there. Maybe. Artifact back to my ship for analysis. Pity you couldn't make it in time.
Doesn't matter what you steal, you'll never understand it.
Yet you do?
You'll find out soon enough.
I'll take those on.
Let's keep climbing. Dang, that's gonna be interesting. No, it's tough too, damn. Climb up here. All the way to the top. There. Guess I'm gonna go all the way around. Nope. That's not the way. It has to be this. Maybe onto the tree? I don't know. There we go, finally. Nothing in this one. Seeing if there's any secrets too while I'm here. You'd be surprised. Don't see anything, but I can always come back. Let's go ahead and meditate so I can regain my health. Teal and leave. Perfect. Perfect. We can learn another ability here soon.
They haven't seen us. Keep your guard up.
I noticed something while examining the sarcophagus. It's a very convenient location to dispose of nuisances.
You lured me here. You lured me here. Was this your plan all along?
You truly have the wits of a scrapper.
Yeah.